Good evening. Welcome, family members and friends, to our 18th Jackson Middle School, Champlain Park High School Band Cluster Concert. My name is Matt Matson, and I am the Director of Activities at Champlain Park High School.
And my name is Joel Young. I'm the principal at Jackson Middle School, and we are pleased to serve as hosts and MCs for tonight's Band Cluster Concert.
This year's Cluster Concert theme is What Makes You Happy? As the great writer Alice Walker stated, don't wait around for other people to be happy for you. Any happiness you get, you've got to make yourself. Our students seated before you tonight plan to create their own happiness as they perform for you.
In the process of creating happiness and joy through performing, we also hope this happiness finds its way into your hearts tonight. Our first three groups tonight are the Percussion Studio, the Sixth Grade Band, and Varsity Band. Percussion Studio will perform Beethoven and Havana, a joyful piece that brings the beauty of Beethoven and shakes it up with a little cross-cultural twist that Beethoven would love. The Sixth Grade Band will be performing Rocky Mountain Romp, a song guaranteed to make you give it a big yee-haw, and as well as a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious from The Sound of Music.
And for those of you that find joy driving fast cars, the Varsity Band will perform Adrenaline Engines and then close out the performance with the music from one of the most watched music videos ever, Michael Jackson's Thriller. Here is the Percussion Studio.
Thank you.
You know, Joel, while the bands are moving a little equipment around, I propose we tell a few jokes. Humor can often make people happy.
Well, the only problem with that idea is the scriptwriter for tonight isn't very funny. I understand that all the humor in the script has to do with schools.
Well, let's find out. Hey, Joel, why do magicians do so well at school?
I don't know, Matt, why do they?
Well, it seems they are really good at trick questions.
Matt, I have one for you. Why do our music students really excel in baseball?
Well, I'm not quite sure, but I know you're probably going to tell me.
Well, they have a really great pitch. And you know, our math teachers have told me that squares and triangles have been spending a lot of time in the weight room. It seems it's really hard to stay in shape.
Got it. Well, I know. We save the best for last. What is the best gift for a music teacher? Obviously, it is a broken drum. I mean, you just can't beat it.
That's good. And on that sour note, I think it's time to move on. Our next three groups tonight will be the combined high school jazz bands, the seventh grade band, and concert band. The jazz band will be playing a great Aretha Franklin tune, some of you will remember, from the Blues Brothers movie. It seems something we love to do at school, and that is think.
The seventh grade band will be playing two classic hits from a television show that brought so much joy to so many people. The two selections from Sesame Street will be Mama Mama and Sesame Street Celebration.
And finally, while the concert band is not playing songs from Sesame Street, they are brought to you by the letter S. First will be Sun Chaser by Carol Britton Chambers, followed by Sparks by Brian Balmages. Here is the combined jazz.
thank QCTV for broadcasting tonight's concert. They have been such an important partner in supporting our activities and students. Thanks to their support, we are also live streaming and broadcasting this concert. We would love to extend a warm hello to those of you enjoying tonight's music from home and across the country. In addition, we would also like to send a special thank you to Ed and Sabrina Grimmett. They have been tireless champions for the band programs at Jackson and Chapin Park. Almost all of the percussion instruments you see here tonight were either repaired or donated by the Grimmetts. Speaking of what makes you happy, thank you. Thank you, Grimmetts. Speaking of what makes you happy, their kindness and generosity reaches so many of our students so they can more fully participate in music. Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Well, it is indeed fortunate our students have the opportunity to play an instrument in groups such as these. They learn about the language of music, the application of math skills when learning rhythm, setting personal goals, the value of teamwork, and finding joy and happiness through creative expression.
Absolutely. And at Chapin Clark, we have a history of exceptional academic as well as musical success by so many of our students. This year, we have one National Merit finalist, and we are proud to introduce her to you tonight. Please join me in congratulating Moira Wall on this exceptional recognition.
that make you happy. We hope you are in a better mood than when you arrived. In addition to celebrating the joy and the progress of our students that have made so far this year, we'd also like to express our joy in the fact that this is the first cluster concert since March of 2019. It's truly great to have our students in grades 6 through 12 playing together again.
At the conclusion of the final piece, we would also appreciate any help folding the chairs and putting them onto the chair racks, placing music stands on stand racks, and moving CPHS percussion equipment up to the band room.
Twin Cities March has been a cluster concert tradition. Together it makes one fantastic song. We would like to thank Mrs. Ruth Morgan, who will be conducting the 7th grade band, Mr. Josh Palmquist, who will be conducting the concert band, and thank you for attending our What Makes You Happy cluster concert. We could not do this without your help and support. Drive home safely. Here's Twin Cities March, played by the 6th grade band, 7th grade, 8th grade band, percussion studio, varsity band, concert band, and symphonic band.